अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 3। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। लेट्स स्टार्ट। आंसर द फॉलोइंग इन ब्रीफ। आंसर द फॉलोइंग इन ब्रीफ। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट डू वी डू इन द मॉर्निंग। व्हाट डू वी डू इन द मॉर्निंग। सो राइट हियर आंसर, In the morning, we are sure to make a fuss. And even when the sun is still not up, we are awake at 6 a.m. sharp. What do we do in the morning? In the morning, we are sure to make a fuss. Fuss means excitement. We get up early in the morning with excitement. And even when the sun is still not up, before the sunrise, we get up at sharp 6 a.m. in the morning. Question number 2. What did a wise teacher say one day? What did a wise teacher say one day? In the poem, we learn that. Answer. A wise teacher once said aloud that success comes after failure. Surely, if we keep on working hard to achieve our goals. A wise teacher once said aloud that success comes after failure. Surely, if we keep on working hard to achieve our goals. If we work hard and do not quit in hard times, we try it again and again and learn from mistakes. Do it again, correcting the mistakes and then having success. Now, question number 3. Which qualities of a teacher are mentioned in the third stanza? So right here, some qualities of a teacher are mentioned in the third stanza are. Which are the qualities? So right here, a teacher is a very polite and nice. To their students. But sometimes he/she keeps distance from students when needed. A teacher is a very polite and nice to their students, but sometimes he or she keeps distance from students when needed. Now, question number 4. Explain the line, success is failure turned inside out. We have to explain the line, success is failure turned inside out. So, write here answer. The line, success is failure turned inside out means that being successful result is something. You have tried, accomplished, failed at it. Learned from mistakes, do it again, correcting the mistakes you made on the first attempt and then having success. The meaning of this line is you have to try it again and again. Don't be quit in the hard times. If you try and work hard, you will get success. Try again and again. Overcome from the mistakes and then having success. Now, question number 5. What does the poet want to convey us in the poem? Answer. In this poem, the poet wants to convey us a message of successfulness. In this poem, the poet wants to give us a message of successfulness along with teaching that the teacher teaches that the teacher builds the confidence. So, cut the teacher here. The teacher builds the confidence in us and help us physically, mentally, socially, and intellectually. A teacher who teaches us and gives us a helping hand, who builds the confidence in us and help us physically, mentally, socially, and intellectually. Dear students, write these questions on your book and wait for the next lecture. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.